Christmas is all about sharing. Food, memories, and of course, presents.
And if you're stuck for that perfect gift, food blogger Eshé Brown has a delicious homemade idea, which is ideal to share with your fellow couch potato.
Today I'm going to be making hot chocolate spoons. So it's melted chocolate in a mould with a spoon pushed into it and then it's set. So the idea is you just drop the spoon into the mug and you stir it and then the chocolate melts into the milk and you have a really rich hot chocolate drink. They're a lovely gift to give and they're really easy to make as well. You can go all out with the type of chocolate that you buy. You can get a really expensive chocolate or a really luxurious chocolate. There we go. Oh yeah, it's very good now, very velvety. I absolutely love chocolate. Every dessert I have that's got chocolate in just makes me so happy. It's just thick and velvety and quite hard to not stick my finger in and have a little taste. Really good. And when it's slightly set, then you can put little decorative spoons in that. Also nice gifts if they're silver plated. You can pop into charity shops, car boots, junk shops is the best place to get them. The technique with this is to make sure it goes all the way down to the bottom, give it a little wiggle and hold it and it stands. Yeah, you've got something that you can remember that someone gave you. Every time you use that spoon again, you remember it was a lovely gift that you gave. And they look really pretty as well. Once that's done, give them another 5 minutes and you can top them with sprinkles or nuts. It's a little bit messy, but it's fun. Pop them in the fridge and then, just leave them to set. And they're really easy to pull out of the moulds after that. Give them 5 minutes to sort of come to room temperature and then they'll slide out really easily. And they just make a beautiful gift to give, and I mean, my friends all love them as well. I give them to them at Christmas, so yeah, I definitely recommend giving it a go.